Hey guys, today we are at a grand opening for this place called Eatos in Chadwell Heath. I don't know if you can hear the noise around, it is packed in here. They are really, really busy. The place, if you look around, it looks really good. I've seen it in the pictures, I've seen it in videos. So the menu looks really appetizing. We've just ordered some drinks. We haven't decided on the food yet, so we're just waiting for the drinks. We'll decide on the food shortly. So guys, look what I've got. I've got a strawberry daiquiri. I haven't had one of these before, and I asked my friend, and apparently it's really nice. So mashallah, it looks really nice. You've got the, it's like snow at the top, isn't it?
Similar to mojito, more ice on the top. So very sweet. But like Sean said, reminds me of a strawberry ribena. It's good.
Okay guys, the food is finally here. I am starving and this looks amazing. I've ordered a mango chili chicken and halloumi fries. It just looks amazing, seriously. It smells amazing. If you guys were here, you can actually really, really smell the aroma. It's got spring onions on it. So, we're gonna give this a try. I actually wanted to try something different than a burger. I haven't had a proper grilled chicken for a while. Let's give this a shot. Mango chili chicken, bismillah. Properly done. Chicken is really nicely cooked inside. So let's go for the halloumi fries. There's a toppling over, I must have this. Yeah, okay.
How's the chicken?
Chicken is very good. So we've got the barbecue wings. Really, really nice. I've had a lot of wings recently, and I'd say it's really, really good compared to like Nando's and all that. Yeah, it's really, really tasty. Well cooked.
Welcome everyone.
I've got the mango chili chicken, right? I've got this.
That mango tastes a bit like chutney. Did you realise that?
Yeah.
Tastes good. It's got a bit of twist to it. Chicken massive though.
Yeah, big.
Humongous big. Chicken.
Huge.
I like the way that they didn't slice it in half. Did you get it?
Yeah.
But it's banging, man. Like,
what chips have you got?
I've got the honey chili chips.
Okay.
Right? Let me have a go at that. They're glazed. You can see it here. They're really glazed. Very crispy, man. That's good. Try one.
Yeah, definitely will.
One of the, what's it called again? Chili.
Chili
chips.
Crispy, isn't it? Nice crispy flavour. Full of flavour, son.
Yeah, it's not like, it's crispy.
Yeah.
Reminds me, have you ever had mogo chips?
No.
Yeah. A bit like that.
Chili mogo, isn't it?
Chili mogo, yeah. Cool. Guys, really, really impressed. First impression on the first day, you're doing really well. I know it's busy in here, but it's better than being empty, right? So, Eatos, really, really impressed. The halloumi chips, mango chili chicken, worth the wait. I mean, you know, the guys, they didn't anticipate it's going to be so busy, full house. The kind of noise, this is a condensed microphone, so it's capturing my voice, but I'm having trouble speaking over people. So I'm going to crack on with my food. Really, really impressed. Thank you. Eatos, doing really well.